construction.
Dense fog continues in Gulf Lahore and its adjoining areas, affecting transport system in the provincial capital. Lahore motorway is closed for traffic as visibility reduced to almost 50 meters this morning. Flight operation at Allama Iqbal International Airport has also been partially affected. According to Met Department, dense foggy conditions are likely to prevail over plain areas of Punjab, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, and Upper Sindh.